The building was designed by JKR or by Kementerian Kerja Raya without consulting the MPs, and this is the result. Part of the result is that everyone, the users, are not feeling comfortable with the building. And I think the speaker must consult the journalists, must consult the MP, in order to work out a solution that is good for everyone. And the minister should not avoid journalists. It is our convention in this parliament that journalists talk to politicians, and it's the politician needing the journalists as well to talk to the nation. I think we are in a relationship where we need each other, and there is a need for the speaker to change his decision, and we come here to support you.
Not convenient for journalists to carry out their duties, to meet the MPs and the ministers, and we agree that there should be some avenue for journalists to be up, close up to ministers and MPs so that they can be able to catch news as it develops.